In this video, I am going to land on the Golden Gate Bridge. I would like to show you a few more stunts, but for example, you can't fly underneath the Golden Gate Bridge. Even though you have enough space, you will just crash. And you also see these graphical bugs. I hope they will fix it, because during the alpha version, you could still fly underneath the Golden Gate Bridge. So. All I can do is land on the Golden Gate Bridge, which I will do now. I mean, since it's a 1200 meter long path, it's not that hard. So I turn my motor off. I put my flaps in braking position, I take my wheels out. Oh, maybe I'm a bit too slow. After all. Yeah, now I should be fine. Let's do it. That was a bit bumpy, but okay. That was a bit bumpy, but it worked out. Let's drive along. The last thing I notice is that you will stop at this spot here. Let's see whether I will be crashed or whether it just stops. I think it's a crash. Is it a crash? Yes, it's a crash. Ah, come on, guys. I hope they will fix it and we can probably fly through the Golden Gate Bridge soon. And drive on the Golden Gate Bridge as well.